So, A Death in Valencia is the second in the Max Cámara series of novels, all set in Spain. Max Cámara, he's a member of the Spanish National Police. And A Death in Valencia begins with the murder of a paella chef. Paella comes from Valencia. And this man, Roures, he's called, he has a paella restaurant and he's found floating in the sea, in the Mediterranean Sea, just off the Valencia beach. So this gets Max involved in the investigation. Now, a lot of things happen in this book. A lot of things are going on in the background. The Pope visits the city of Valencia while Max is investigating the crime. And also, a leading high-profile abortionist is kidnapped. And this is all tied in with the Pope's visit. There's a clash of cultures almost going on in the city between conservatives, Catholic conservatives, and more liberal thinking people. So there's a sort of civil strife almost going on in the city as the investigation is going on, and this draws Max in, this complicates his investigation into the murder of the paella chef. And there's a further complication: the block of flats that he lives in collapses, actually crashes to the ground. He's not in it at the time, but he's left homeless, and one of his neighbors sadly dies in the collapse of his block of flats. So there's a lot of things going on, a lot of things in his personal life. It's a low point for Max. He loses his house. He's a bit lost, perhaps. But eventually, towards the end of the book, he comes through and he's starting to discover things about himself that perhaps he hadn't realize before.